haven't come forth in a great many years because I didn't want to be relegated to another guest on a TV talk show. But I can assure you, Satanism is here to stay.